Sasuke, I bought some decorations from the store.
Why don't you get started with them while I make dinner?
Be sure to make the place all nice and pretty for when your dad gets home.
Okay, Mom.
That must be your dad. Can you get it, please?
Hello? Dad! Yep, she's fine. What time are you coming home tonight? Are you at the dock? You're not? Oh. No. Yeah, I understand. Mm-mm. I think you should tell her.
Hi, honey. Uh-huh. You're what? That's too many in a row, Koichi. Let someone else take it for once. Go ahead. Abandon your wife and child on a cliff alone. Are you kidding me?
Mom?
Come on, Sosuke. Why don't we just pack up and leave this place?
But what if Dad changes his mind and comes back? There's Dad. Turn off the lights, Mom. I think he's trying to say something. Don't you want to signal him back?
Mm-mm. No.
Hi, Dad. It's... really? You. You must be a genius. Thanks, Dad. I've been studying real hard. S O R R Y. Sorry. Mom, Dad says he's really sorry. Are you sure you don't want to say something back?
Tell him. G-O-A-W-A-Y.
G-O-A-W-A-Y. G-O-A-W-A-Y. I love you. Mom? Dad says he loves you.
And?
He says he loves you lots and lots.
Go away. Go away. Go away.
I love... thank you.
you.
Whoa, nice one, Dad. It's okay, Mom. I know that Dad sometimes breaks his promise, but he kinda has to. It's his job, so don't think that he doesn't love us anymore. He does. He really does. He's just doing what's best for us.
Thank you, sweetie.